This is my way of thanking you. I'm gonna try and XP funnel this fight. We'll see how it goes. I like stocked up on mushroom clouds specifically for this fight. They're pretty cheap and they're the most damaging thing I can do right now.
Don't mess with me. This is my way of thanking you.
So far so good. I actually wasted 2 mushroom clouds by targeting and a burn. I should have just targeted the main boss. I forgot she was gonna do this. I actually like routed for it and I forgot she was actually gonna do it. That's funny. Yeah, I've showed you this fight like 4 times. And I always like stop playing it for some reason. But we'll get through it this time.
Say can slash.
Ooh, hey, how does that feel?
That's nice. I actually need her alive. I'm probably gonna have to res her. This kills. Okay. I actually need her alive. This is awkward. Now I'm pissed. This is the annoying RNG part, and Millenia's confused. And he keeps targeting Millenia. He's almost dead. To see it kill. Yeah, it didn't do enough damage. Oh, you dodged it? Oh, it's confused Ryudo, gonna kill him? Is that my life? She's confused. I don't have anything to heal confusion. That sucks. Okay, so Millenia's confused still.
Damn it! This is the end.
Cast a spell on him.
Ouch.
Cast a spell on him. That works. Right. Okay, first boss. Alright. First boss. Successfully experience funneled. Alright. Alright. Yeah, man. We'll see. We'll try. We'll keep doing this. I don't know. I'm already, like, kind of annoyed. But we'll see. It's really annoying, man. Like, Ryudo was confused. If he had done, like, 10-second slash or something to kill him, would have had to start over again. Alright. Okay. Alright. That's what I'm saying.